class, I know you're excited. This is the last day of school, but got some very important news for you today. You have summer homework assignments, guys. Okay? Now, this packet right here, you got to make sure that you get this home over the summer. And you got to get this thing done for me. And this is going to be 100% of your grade when you get back to school next year. All right? Make sure you do a good job with it. Thank you.
Her home alone.
Relax. I just fed her. She's got non-stop crunchies. She should be good about a week. Let's ride. Let's go fishing.
You gotta be kidding me. He's not here.
He's not here. Panic!
He probably just went to explore the woods or something. Well, what do we do now?
Change my clothes.
Where's Grandpa?
I can't believe he's still gone. Also, I can't believe you still haven't changed your clothes.
We have to find him. Hey,
I heard.
Here, we're gonna go look for him.
Bring my suitcase
with
me.
Here.
You got a suitcase?
Yeah, let's split up, okay? Grandpa! 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 It's a snake!
Grandpa, is that you? You in there? Grandpa! Grandpa, come out!
Ah! It's a snake! It's chasing me!
Snake was really here, and it's an ultimate possibility. Here, let's try that rocky area.
Well, that was rude.
Now, child, where is the artifact? Tell me now. And you may live. Or should I get it out of your friend or your grandpa? They say you know where it is. Where is it? Come on, don't start crying now. I'm not gonna eat you or nothing like that, like I said before. That's sick. Just tell me where my artifact is. That's my future. I want to be rich. Instead of living in this slum hole I've been stuck in for years. Finally, people can respect me. I'll be upper class.
What ancient artifact are you talking about?
You know how hard it was for me to get my hands on that artifact. There was a bratty little kid who tripped me and called the cops on me.
Sorry.
What's wrong with you, little kid?
What did I do?
You know what you did. Just stay out of my way.
Sorry,
kid, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with the kids today? I have important business to take care of. Do you not get it in your head? Dang the cops. I better get out of here. Now you're gonna tell me where you put that artifact. Or I'll skin you alive. Boil you. Until you scream and beg for mercy to finally give me back my artifact. We can do this the nice way, or the hard way, whatever you choose. Oh, stupid pizza delivery. I didn't think you guys delivered all the way out here.
Special delivery? Clown Posse Pizza.
I didn't think you guys delivered this far out.
Carnival's in town, man.
Give me that.
I dropped the hatch myself.
What, it's got pineapples on it. I'm allergic to pineapples.
I made it myself.
You idiot.
Expressions are a carnival, man. I gave you my money.
You don't get no damn money. I'll blast your ass.
Where's my money, fool? Don't mess with the circus.
I'll give you your money and your tip right up your rear.
Ooh, really?
Who's that?
Nobody. Took it out of the bag and put it in my special hiding place. Why? I live by there. Don't ask me why. It's a cheaper rent. But, how'd you guys get your hands on it? That's supposed to be secret. If you're not gonna tell me, well, I'm just gonna have to beat it out of you.
Ancient artifact are you talking about?
So then,
what
are you doing in my house?
I just found the window open.
Speak now.
The window was open, man. Want an orange? See? Orange?
I like oranges.
Oh, good.
You're a real brave one. Uh-huh. Do you like to torture old men? I got one in there tied up.
Oh, cool.
You want to be a minion of mine?
Sure, I'm in minions. It's cool.
Okay. You join me.
Whoa.
Go in there, make him talk.
Talk backwards?
Don't think about turning that on me. I have more than one of those.
Okay.
Make him talk.
I made him talk, man.
You did great. What did he say?
say I wasn't paying attention.
Alright, go back in there, torture him a little bit more. Remember this time. And don't forget, please. You'll be paid handsomely.
Okay!
Little girl, I hear your name is Lisa. Pretty name, but you won't be so pretty if I sick the clown on you. He's a sick, sick man. Oh yeah, if you don't talk, he's coming in. And you won't like that. I don't want to do that. I'm too nice of a guy. You're forcing me to do desperate measures here.
Finally caught you, you little brat.
Give me the damn artifact.
I don't have no artifact.
It's a necklace. I know where. I know you have it.
Oh! You should have said something much earlier. I'm so sorry.
Here you go.
I like to make boys cry. That's real cute.
Give me a damn artifact!
Do you know how much I paid for that?
And do you think I care? I have to leave soon. You all can go away free. I don't care. You know what you want. Just give the artifact up. You guys can all go home happy. You won't be worrying about the clown anymore.
Where is the pizza guy?
Sick anyway. Well, you gonna hand it over?
No.
Well, you know how this is gonna turn out if you don't hand it over. Isn't that you read the, no trespassing danger sign on the door?
No, I didn't.
What were you thinking of? Made it too easy for me. Anyway, I can just take the necklace from you that I want right now.
No.
I'll just give it up.
No.
Come on. A little girl's the least of my worries.
Well, you're not getting it.
I guess old grandpa's gonna have to bite the dust.
No.
I'm the only one to get in. How you gonna unlock them? Those are electrical locks.
If Stabby the clown.
You want the key, don't you? You can't unlock it. The artifact.
No.
I guess I just have to break it.
No, there's no need to...
Artifact.
The key.
For the artifact, same time.
What do you want the artifact so badly for?
I've lived poor my whole life, rich people stomping on me. Just, there's no more work. You can't pay your bills no more. They all picked on me, said I'd never become anything. The artifact, I can finally live in a nice house on a hill, raise a nice family, all those good things.
What's wrong with this on a mountain with trees?
It ain't mine.
It's not yours?
I kind of borrowed it. Thank you very much. I'll put this in a safe place. I'll be seeing you.
Hopefully.
I guess I don't have to bring my stuff. I can buy all new ones. Thank you, little girl. You're very sweet. Mm. You're very smart. You know your way out. Well, I'm going the same way anyway. Just an airport. Later.
We'll be right back.
Now tell us, who do you play in the movie?
I play Stabby the Clown, the pizza delivery guy.
Ooh, what do you? How do you feel about your character?
Reference a good band. He's a good character. A little crazy, but he knows where he's going in life. You know, works for himself.
What do you have? Anything you know? Like, how does it feel to play this character? I mean,
Morgan. So, well, basically, it's a little odd doing that voice, you know, not normal voice, so. And, I don't know, it's a likable character, so I don't have a problem doing them.
Well, we can't wait to watch you in the movie.
Okay, watch you in the movie.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hello, what's your name?
Morgana.
Now, who are you in this movie?
The one who tripped a guy.
Yes, you're the one who tripped Carl.
Yeah.
So tell us, how do you feel about what you had to do for that scene?
A bit sad, because I don't want my cousin to be hurt.
Oh, he's your cousin? We did not know that.
Yeah, he's my cousin.
Oh, so was it fun to trip your cousin?
Not so fun.
What about when he yelled at you? How do you feel about that?
A little frustrated.
Big word for you.
That's because I learned in first grade. I'm in first grade. I'm a 7-year-old. I'm not supposed to know everything like that.
Yes, you're so grown up. Soon she'll be heading for college.
And then I'll be 8.
Yes, she'll be 8 years old in college. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Actually, 12.
Well, we can't wait to look for you in the movie. Can you tell us where the scene is? Where do we look for it in the movie?
The first part when the guy gets tripped with the bag.
It's towards the end, people. Where he's explaining how he stole it.
He ran in the museum and took it.
Interesting. Well, we'll just go watch the movie now.
Bye.
You're welcome to the premiere.
No, you have to get out of the shot. Get out of the shot. Fine, you can be our studio audience. Maybe I should move a little over here so Cindy isn't in the shot.
She's still in the shot.
But if you move it.
Oh, yeah.
And there's late to set.
No.
Yes.
You're late for set. You too, Neil.
1:30 means 1:30.
Yeah, 1:30 does mean 1:30. It's 1:30.
I told you we film at 1:30 at 10:44.
Yeah.
Boom.
And it is 1:30, 10:44. Oh, get in here.
You
want to
make movies when you grow up?
Yes. No, actors.
Hello, action. Hello, hello.
Oh, wait, here you come out.
I forgot.
Okay, ready? Action.
Sorry.
What's wrong with you, little kid? I ain't got time for this. What's wrong with you kisses these days? What?
Cut.
Got pineapple on it.
You're fool with my money.
You don't get no damn money.
Here's money.
I'll blast your ass.
Here's $1,000.
Here's $1,100. Yeah, again. $1,100. Okay. I'm supposed to say I would blast. Okay, I started thinking it was too funny. I didn't even open it right.
What the heck's wrong with you? It's got a plastic wing in here. Right up your rear end.
Okay, I was supposed to cut that.
Action! Action!